Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 51 of our RimWorld series in the town of Foxville and Alpha 9. Let's continue. So, what's happening here? Our main problem right now in this base is this stupid crash ship part. Not just the ship part, but mainly the field it's emanating, because all of our people, or not all of our people, but a lot of our people have terrible mood because of this. And it's actually kinda bad. So Tradix is actually going to bed, so yeah. Dragon's been drawn on alcohol, that's fine. We're using Tradix to shut these things one by one, and in previous attempt he actually done a really damn nice job killing two of these guys, one more Scyther in here, and two big ones. So there's only two big ones left, so as soon as Tradix is gonna finish sleeping, we're gonna take him again and hopefully destroy the rest as well. Atkins binging on alcohol. Yeah, I'm not surprised in such a situation. It's actually probably not even that bad that you're binging on alcohol, because at least... Oh, goddammit. A group of mechanoids attacking us again. And just in the right place, where I freaking created all these turrets, because they're always been dropping in here. But we already have tons of mechanoids in here. Why the hell you have to attack me again? Okay. Switching on all the turrets, taking all the guys who's outside, and try to get them to hide in the killing box, and the rest gonna be hiding in the kitchen. Holland, don't leave. I hope actually creating more guns gonna help, and we're actually gonna be able to survive it a little bit better. Tradix, I'm gonna recruit you, and you're gonna start landing some sniper shots from this hallway, if it's possible, probably, hopefully. I'm actually surprised that they did not manage to destroy any turrets yet. Now they're gonna do it. And now they're gonna be all blowing up in the chain, yes? It's actually not great. Inaka, don't go outside. Tradix, come closer, please, and try to land some more shots before it's all gonna get even worse. Renata, don't go outside. Oh, this thing is actually too close to Tradix. You got shot into the right leg. That's not great. Go and get some treatment, please. And you're gonna probably use Renata when you're gonna actually get to the bed. We're gonna shoot. Use Renata to heal you. Come on, die already. We have other problems in here, like this stupid ship part. Poor mood on the Mar. Yeah, nothing really I could do about this except like... Oh, you don't even have your stupid sniper rifle on you. Let's go and try to equip you with something. At least assault rifle. And maybe you'd be able to land some shots in. Stop destroying my turrets, you little piece of shit. Yeah, this thing is just... sniper. Oh, and of course no one's shooting in it. Everyone for some reason prioritizing the big guys, even though they're less threat than the centipede is. Or not the centipede, but Scyther. Goddammit, how much... If only you knew how much I hate these things. Renata, go and prioritize treating Tradix. Die already. Yeah, new turrets actually helped, but the things are still too damn powerful. Where is Mar? You are here and you're in terrible mood. But still, I don't really have much choice except get you in here and try to heal you. Or not heal, but land some shots using you. Turner, you're breathing out the fire. Just don't go outside, please. And as I said, you still going outside, of course. Prioritize extinguishing this thing. Why the hell none of my people actually have have guns on them. I need to resolve. Or I need to start equipping all of them with something at least. Okay, Mar landing some shots. Turner, you little idiot. Hawk. Hawk, go away. Turner, you're gonna go get around and try to get some medical help. Die already, you stupid centipede. How much freaking damage could you handle? Yes, they're like immortal. This is just brutal. Oh, Brett. Sowing the area. Yeah, this is just the right time to do this. You know? And of course you could not firefight. Just go as far as you possibly can. Try not to die. So Mar, you probably would need to get closer to start shooting at this thing. You guys need to try not to die. Mar, I hope you will survive this as well. It would be really great. And it would also be great if you actually managed to land any shots. Let's go and try to get Tradix in here. He already got patched. His leg already got healed a little bit, so maybe you're gonna help us with this thing. Or you're just gonna get shot to death, as well as Jim, because he's fucking idiot. Atkins, don't go outside. You guys could be unrecruited. And of course you're prioritizing... Don't touch the fire right now. Just try to eat and sleep if you need, and that would be a lot better for me. Come on, die already. You stupid operation. Tradix, go and land one more shot. Please. Duster, you're repairing sandbox. You're an idiot. Gutierrez is wandering in days. That's fine. At least you're not running away. Tradix got a sniper shot in this sink. Its sight is poor, so hopefully the aim is actually gonna be a lot worse. Why is this thing being destroyed if it's not even getting shot in? I don't know. Great shot, Tradix. Okay, you all unrecruited. You all could go start firefighting. You guys unrecruited as well. Try not to get too close to the turrets, which are being destroyed. Tradix, you're as well. Jim, okay, everyone is fine. Turner hopefully gonna get healed. We also need to repair our power connection everywhere. And Tradix. Mark has broke down and wondering this, it's fine. Tradix, where are you? Are you alright? You're building power conduit. And how's your thoughts? They're great. Okay. I'm gonna take you again and you need to actually finish these guys. So we would go... so we get rid of... Brett, what the hell happening with you? Where the hell you managed to get shot? I don't know. It is actually awful. And is anyone prioritizing healing our people? I hope so. So, Tradix, you're gonna be close enough. Nice! One shot and this thing is already down. I hope you're gonna be able to destroy this thing as well. Okay, I hope that... Yeah, its sight is very poor, so the aim is gonna be pretty terrible, but this thing is still have a pretty damn huge... huge circle of fire. But this mountain is actually hopefully gonna help. Everything is already very poor. Come on, Tradix. Help us. Save our colony. You're our only hope. Nice. It's only shooting at this mountain. That's really helping. How's your actually shooting skill now? Razor level 15. That's great. Oh, damn it. That's kinda harsh. Okay. You need to go and get heal. Or you're gonna get treatment, probably. Come on. Try not to burn to death. Could actually someone prioritize to extinguish fire from you? I don't know. Please don't die. Okay. Are you alright? You're still burning. And fire size is even bigger. What the heck? How could I stop you from burning? I could try to arrest you, but it's not gonna help. Okay, go and rest. Naka could be undrafted as well. God damn it, this fire. Okay. Who actually... Oh, yeah. First of all, we need to switch off all the turrets. These centipedes need to be shut down. And we need to use someone except Tradix probably to shoot this other thing. Brett, why is no one healing you? Renata, what the fuck are you doing? Don't you dare sleep. Go on to treat my people before they're gonna bleed to death. You stupid woman. And starvation on Gutierrez. Why don't you go and eat then, huh? It would be really nice idea, you know? Where is Renata again? You are consuming simple meal. Oh, and the burns do not even need to... No, they need to be healed. Okay. Thanks, Brett. Now Trey's gonna have something to eat. Duster broke down, okay. And after Tradix gonna eat, I'm probably gonna use him again. Yeah, you're repairing sandbag, so you should be fine. Let's go and use you again. You're wearing freight apparel again. Looks like you got some damage to your pants in this battle, so you would need to replace it again. Die already, you stupid thing. You already destroyed couple of your... God damn it. Couple of your body rings. Please, just try not to get into the range of his fire. Because if he is gonna shoot you again, it would be awful. Could you like shoot from some other spot? At least here, okay. Turner has broke down. Oh, and it's not shooting anymore. Great. Okay, Tradix, you've done this. Now, we need some brawler. Duster, isn't you having a power claw? That's you. And you're broken. Okay. Who else is our brawlers? Fuck, we don't have anyone with weapons. We should do something with this. Brett, you're gonna receive the survival rifle. Quinn, you're gonna receive the charge rifle. Brent, you're gonna receive the shotgun. Holland, you're gonna receive whatever. Charge rifle. Mar, you have assault rifle. Gutierrez, you are a brawler. Go and start melee taking this ship part. Turner is broken. Brett, you have this rifle. You have this thing. Tredy is gonna get healed, hopefully. Atkins, you have your rifle. Great. Renata, you are a brawler. And Inaka... Frostofield, pessimist, cold tolerant, but you're not a brawler, so You're gonna receive a charge rifle as well. Are you beating this thing up? Yes, go and destroy it before everyone on our base is gonna get crazy. Terrible mood on Holland. What could I do about this? Nothing really. Come on, die, stupid Shepard. Okay, no more field. Or no more whatever you've been emanating. So let's go and forbid all of this stuff. As well as the bodies of these things. And we would need to shut down all of you as well. Okay, great. We've survived. And no one actually ran away from our base. So that's also great. Turner is broke down. Again. Oh, and we have no coolers again. Because for some reason they always like to destroy these stupid coolers in here. And yeah, we need to restore a whole bunch of power connections in here. And a whole bunch of turrets as well. So, security. Some sandbags. And yeah, just tons of turrets again. They worked out relatively well. Probably not really that great to have them so damn close, because whenever one of the turrets bank or like getting destroyed, the other also getting damage. So that's not great. Okay, now we should not have really much problems with poor moods, because we have no more stupid droid or drone or whatever. And you're still melting from slag. That's great. We actually need to get all of this slag hauled into the right places. The cooler gonna be working on -10. And this thing need to be switched off as well. Oh, no. This thing just need to be reconnected to the other power spots. Come on, finish this. Thanks. And you're gonna be working on the -10 as well. That should work out. You need to haul out this thing. Yeah, that's fine. Everything seems to be working relatively well. The dragon actually managed to finish the sculpture. Granite grand sculpture of good quality. On this piece is a portrait of David Turner sobbing uncontrollably as others offer sympathy on something. We have stand down his front. A sort of group of politicians lies in the background. Interesting. And how much is it gonna cost? Market value 5,000. Yeah, that's great. But let's go and start creating some small sculptures, because these grand sculptures take like enormous amount of time. So, and yeah, and also one of the problems is that dragon have no hand or no arm. That's why he is working so damn slow these days. We should do something with this, but we don't really have any bionic arms kicking around because the stupid exotic goods traders couldn't even bring any to us. So, okay. All the stuff got finished. This thing. Do I have a... yeah. Mission to shut you down. You all gonna be unforbidden. And that's great. So we could, when you all gonna finish working on these things, we could actually start or continue working on our ship. So I'm just gonna go and start adding some parts right now. This, like this structural beams. I'm gonna have both or two of them on these sides, and we're gonna add some chrysalis caskets. And if it's not gonna be enough, I could expand them even more in here. I don't know if you need to add one more engine just for symmetry, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be working even with one engine. But if you're going to have spare materials, I'm definitely going to add one more. Just for beauty. And more turrets need to be added in there. Actually, we could even have one more in the middle in here. Yes, it should be better. And all of these things need to be reconnected to the other side. That's better. House power, still have tons of batteries kicking around. You guys hauling all the metals out of there, that's right. And should I actually set this thing to be hauled out? I don't know, but this power conduit definitely could go away. Because we're not using this anymore. And yeah, it's actually already time for me to have a break, guys. So, I'm gonna be doing this, and hopefully in the next episode we're gonna be able to work more on our base and ship. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And that answer is good. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.